In May of 2016, I joined the Sisterhood. I had not applied for membership, but was warmly embraced upon arrival. And by sisterhood, I mean that large group of women who are indeed have been diagnosed with breast cancer. Our goal clearly needs to be prevention, and short of that, early detection and access to care for treatment are imperative. And very grateful for the work of the Pennsylvania Breast Cancer Coalition, the work that Pat and her staff do to educate the women of the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania and to ensure that, short of prevention, which of course we're working very hard on through research, et cetera, that people are getting their mammograms, ensuring the earliest possible detection and then access to care and treatment. I am thrilled to stand here today, a year later, to share with you that my treatment was recently finished this past August, was successful, and I am now cancer-free. Yay. Thank you is hardly adequate to my family, my friends, my colleagues here in the Capitol, and the staff for their support, their friendship, their prayers, and their love over the past 16 months as I have made this journey. So I am very pleased to be here today, and thank you for your continued support to those women who have yet and will walk this path. Thank you.